Hello and welcome to Ahamagura Video Workshop. As necessary, we offer braided steel hoses for Ahamagura disc brakes. These hoses are offered in two versions, one with a 90 degree angled fitting, the other with a straight fitting. And there are different procedures for shortening these two types of hoses. In this first section, I will explain the procedure for shortening the straight braided hose. To shorten the braided hose, use a standard cutter for outer cables, such as the shifter cable housings. Cut the hose to the desired length and take care to round off the end afterwards. The fitting is screwed into the hose until only the conical part of the fitting remains visible. Now the sleeve nut is screwed over the end of the braided hose. Hold the sleeve nut tight and screw the fitting into the sleeve nut. A proper fit is achieved when the sleeve nut is not fully touching the fitting and a small space remains between the two parts. Now the braided hose can be screwed to the master or slave cylinder, ensuring a secure fit by pulling on the hose after installation. The 90 degrees braided hose is shortened on the end mounted into the master cylinder. The end of the hose is cut in the same way as with the straight version using a standard cable cutter and rounding the end afterwards to facilitate the insertion of the fitting. The fitting is screwed into the hose up to the beginning of the conical section, ensuring that the loose sleeve nut is oriented correctly, thread towards the master cylinder. Now the sleeve nut is screwed over the end of the hose. Again, hold the sleeve nut tight and screw the fitting into it using a 3mm Allen key. A proper fit can be verified in the same way as for the straight hose by checking the small space between the two parts of the fitting. After installing the hose into the master cylinder, check for a secure fit by pulling on the hose repeatedly. The installation of the braided steel hose is finished by filling and bleeding the brake. The procedure for this step is shown in another video.